What's going on, Soul Nation? Ginger Prime here, and today we've got something to talk about, and it relates to Final Fantasy XIV and the fact that Asmongold has tweeted out that he will finally try Final Fantasy XIV. I want to take you guys through some of the tweets, some of the real interesting discussion that I see actually happening here on Twitter. I think this is important to kind of have that real conversation. As always, guys, whether you're pro, you know, 14 or anti-14, this isn't about drama. This is about hopefully an experience that he can have and really enjoy, if nothing else, to provide context to Blizzard, Activision, and what they're doing with World of Warcraft. But he starts at the top of this. I will try Final Fantasy XIV. As a follow-up, this isn't a big deal for me, but I know it's a lot for other people. Please just try and let me enjoy and play the game without turning it into drama or anything else unpleasant. It's just a game. I like what Michael, aka Bellular, follows it up with. He says, honestly, it's a terrible streaming experience. Game is best played with audio on and not distractions. Also, ARR can be an oddly paced slog. I wouldn't recommend putting yourself through streaming ARR. If anything, probably through ARR and stream through the expansions. I'd love to know, guys, what you think about what Bellular's saying here. And I definitely fall into that category, with the exception that typically, I know, you know, Final Fantasy XIV players love sprouts. Now, Asmongold is a different experience here. Obviously, being a massive content creator, very well known. A lot of interesting theories I see presented on him and on his community. Typically, I see people say, oh, we don't want Asmongold to play 14. And then when you kind of challenge them on that aspect, on that gatekeeping aspect, typically they follow up with, oh, his community is blah. His community is X. His community is toxic. And then at the same time, I've seen a lot of people come into our videos here and on Work to Game, literally following up saying, like, just the fact that Asmongold has reacted to a trailer has people coming and checking out Final Fantasy XIV and actually loving the game itself. I think, to speak to Final Fantasy XIV just for a second, I think the game is strong enough that it can stand on its own. It can stand up to critique. It can stand up to criticism. If Asmongold doesn't even enjoy the game, guess what? I think Final Fantasy XIV wins out in the end. It's just that good of a game. But let's continue on with some of these tweets. Honestly, I think there's some good stuff. Bree, hi Bree, she's awesome. Hope you have fun. Literally just found out about you a couple weeks ago, though I do not play WoW. Just not my kind of thing. I've enjoyed watching your streams. I hope that you like Final Fantasy XIV, but if you don't, it still doesn't matter. Still a cool guy. Bree, you're an awesome individual. And then we got Llama Todd here saying, come raid with us. I would love to see him raid with Llama Todd. I'd love to see, like, if Scott Zone came out of retirement and did a collab with Asmongold, taking him through, like, the hard fights as he gets into it. Kind of jumping actually back to Bellular on that. It's like, honestly, maybe that is the best strategy. Just get through ARR, but don't do that publicly, so you can kind of, any frustration that you have of the game, it doesn't become a clip, it doesn't become drama time within the community. And then when you get into Heaven's Word, where you're like, dragons, oh my gosh, this is epic, dragons, and oh my gosh, that's Nidhogg, and you know, then that I think becomes more exciting and more content to stream. Larry's our wing, and Larry, guys, if you aren't following him, awesome guy, love him very much. Ha ha, got him. Such a good one. Night Sky Prince, also an awesome content creator, saying, and please don't skip over the story for your own sake. This is a common thing to do in WoW, but in 14, the main story is the centerpiece and one of the biggest reasons people love it so much. Really cool to see Night Sky Prince weigh in. I struggle with that. When it comes to Asmongold and the story, that's where I struggle the most in terms of, like, I'm not one to sit here and say, oh, he should absolutely play it. No, I think you should just find the fun. Just find the fun. Find the thing that you like the most. Stick with that. Don't let anybody gatekeep you. Regardless, go nuts. Have fun as best as you can. And it goes on and on and on. I think people are... oh my gosh. Oh yeah, boys. It's happening. Yeah. So guys, if you want, I'll include a link to this Twitter thread. I just wanted to sit down, give you guys the news, if you haven't seen, kind of ask the question, what do y'all think? Is this exciting? Is this scary? Is this going to be a good thing for Final Fantasy XIV? A good thing for Asmongold? Whether he chooses to stream ARR or not, I'm definitely going to have to be checking out those streams and that content. But like he says, be respectful. It's not about drama. It's about hopefully him finding a really good experience in Final Fantasy and having the context about it. But we'll have to wait and see. I'd love to know your thoughts, any and all, welcome in the comments below. That's going to wrap it up for me. Thank you guys so much. To all the members here on the channel, thanks to Paul specifically for this one. I'm going to say that you're responsible for this video, Paul. Thank you so much for your support over the last couple months. It really means a lot to me and my family. Guys, if you want to be like Paul, you can always drop a free Amazon Prime sub over on our Twitch, top link in the description, or you can always check out the join membership here option starting at $1 if you're so interested. It helps support me and my family directly, and I do appreciate any and all support you throw our way. But other than that, I thank you for being here. Thanks for helping each and every one of you subscribers to getting me to our goal of 50,000 subscribers this year. We are so close. It just feels like it's happening each and every day. This last week's been phenomenal. And so thank you. If you are a returning subscriber, you are a magnificent beast and you are amazing and beautiful. And I love you. And that's what you get for subscribing. Free random compliments here at the end of this video, in this case. So hopefully you enjoy. Hopefully you guys are excited as I am about the news. Cannot wait to see what Asmongold does with the game in this space and the context that I think sets him up, whether he decides to stick with 14 or not. If nothing else, at least, he's going to be trying it. So we'll see how it goes. Guys, for Ginger Prime, my name is Brian. Thanks for being here. Hopefully you have a fantastic day. Hope to see you in my next video. But until then, take care.